Hey, welcome back to Skyfactory. I am trying to figure out what the hell I could do. What can I actually accomplish today? First of all, let me throw this back in here. This thing is going, and it needs a ton of power. It also needs billions, and I'm not really moving fast enough for that. So I think that the draconic battery concept, because I looked it up, this is what it seems to mean by draconic battery. I decided to make a really big one because it made sense to, and it says fill up a draconic battery. It doesn't actually, I threw my book down. Like a nerd. It just says a draconic battery. It doesn't say what size or anything like that. So filling one should be a lot simpler. Well, I'm up to 11 million on that shit. Feel like what I'm going to have to do is stop this series before I actually finish making the octuple thing. Before I finish filling up that. There'll be the last three achievements that I just don't have yet. And out of all three of them, I'll just wait a year and post a video that's like really freaking short that says something along the lines of, I finished. Here, look at this. By that point, I could have just cheated and said that I didn't, and that would work the same way, which I don't want to do. But, you know, it makes a lot of sense to just do it when it comes down to, am I going to spend a year just popping this video popping this game open occasionally just so I can have it fill up quantum storage? I'm sure there's a faster way, so by the time I get to the end of everything, I'll have to look it up. That means that what I need to do, I guess, is kill a chaos dragon, then kill three more of them, and then tame two dragons. Create near infinite grit. Oh, the dragon egg mill. Damn, I didn't even look that up. I didn't look up what I was supposed to do with this thing. You know what? I'm going to do that real quick. Go and look that up, because it's just irritating me that I have the thing and I can't use it. Okay, that just says that I need to put a dragon egg on top of it. So, do I have an extra dragon egg, or do I need to make another one? I do have a dragon egg. Wait a minute. That's an ender dragon egg for dragon mounts. Maybe. I don't think that's going to work. No, I don't think it's going to work. Because this is one of those that you try to hatch. I do need to hatch a dragon, but I was hoping to get something that's not another Aether dragon, which means I have to hatch it like somewhere else. I don't know where else I'm supposed to do that. Maybe I ought to do it like, screw it. I'm not doing it right now. I need to make another dragon egg and put it on top of that mill. Okay, I had just enough stuff to make one more. Now I'm gonna not have any more. There. Click to start hatching. I don't want to do that. Power generating 500. That's working. That's doing what it's supposed to. But if I click that, it'll start hatching. I definitely don't want that. So this thing says create near infinite grid power. Yeah, I don't need more grid power than that. And that one's done. So I guess now I got to go and try to kill a chaos dragon. This is not going to work well for me, I know. And it's going to take me a damn long time to get there. Okay, now I've got a Chaos Guardian to fight. I guess I got to destroy those crystals, but I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do that. Those things, they do a shitload. God dang, that hurts. I got to fly fast and fly away, because right now, come on, give me that energy back. I need all of it back. Shit. I got too damn close without thinking, oh yeah, I should probably equip my bow to the hot bar, didn't I? Whoa! What the? If I stop moving, I just die almost. Shit. No. Damn it. These things home in on me. You motherfucker. Having a homing attack is just bullshit. Blow up your own shit. Quit shooting me, asshole. If you'll just stay in that one spot. Oh. Looks like you're not doing any damage to these damn crystals. Otherwise, I'd probably actually be making some progress. See, now I got that cage down. Can I shoot this thing? Whoa! What the hell was that? Do I need to shoot it a bunch or something? Do I have to hit it personally? Oh, crap. Damn it. No, it's just got a ton of health. Why are you shooting blue shit at me now? Quit it. Damn it. Your attack is blocked by the Guardian's crystals. Yeah, there's obviously a ton of them. This fight's gonna take me for fucking ever. I think I'm gonna have to like run up and personally shoot, like beat the crap out of that thing with my demonic staff of power. I'm gonna have to like beat it up. Oh, yep, I hit it pretty hard. Oh, son of a bitch, how did you get this much energy? Stop it. Just stop it. Things catch up to me and then just take down my shield. Alright, is this thing dead yet? Okay, that one's dead. Whoa, no! My frame rate was unhappy with me doing that. Alright, and that blue crap seems to hurt me a decent amount too. Okay, and can I just bash the shit out of this thing? I can, and that actually just takes it apart. Well, I'm no longer using my bow on these things then. Damn it. Oh god, I'm about to die. Shit. Just, no. No. Please, please, no. I don't want to have to come back out here to get this shit again. Give me that shield back. Give me my health back. God dang. Man, my heart doesn't rate this fast. It doesn't race this fast in video games most of the time. Oh, crap. I bet I reset him entirely, didn't I? And I reset the crystals too, didn't I? Damn it, and I lost a ton of my energy. You know what? I didn't die, but I cannot do this right now. There's no way that I'm going to be able to actually do this fight at the moment. I need to upgrade, like, my RF, and I need to upgrade every single other thing. I was pretty sure I was already fully upgraded on this thing. Got everything except movement speed, and I can't go any higher than what I've got right now, so I guess there's nothing for me to do with those. Staff of Power, I got no upgrades on that except attack damage. Damn it. I don't need these iron bars. Damn it. I'm actually going to end up having to fight using the tools I've got. But what I'm going to have to do is run around and beat the crap out of all those Guardian crystals with... Nope. I'm not getting back into that fight right now. I don't have the energy for it. Well, I guess this is the buffer then, huh? These end stones? Well, at least I know where I'm supposed to be. I guess I ought to put a waypoint here. That way, at least I know which place I should just stare at and go towards when I'm trying to fly this way. Okay, I'm not doing that fight right now. What the hell are those? Oh, is that? Oh, that's clouds. All right, I'll figure something else out. I ain't fighting that guy right now. I need to refill all this stuff with energy. That's gonna drain the batteries, yeah. I'm gonna drop it by a lot. Actually, I'm gonna lose all my energy that way. I don't need these dark clouds. I don't know what they're for. I don't need this glass either right now. I don't really know what it's for either. I wonder if those guardian crystals give him specific powers, because if they do, then destroying the guardian crystals means that it's actually weakening everything. Maybe that's an advantage I can use. Alright, well, if I can't beat the Chaos Dragon today, and I'm supposed to beat quite a few of them, I guess I need to figure out something else to do. Infuse your machine infuser to 100%. I guess I need to get a machine infuser to do that. So let's see, what does it take to make one of those things? A machine infuser. I need dimensional shards. I got everything that I need for that, except the machine frame. So get that. Get that. Got a machine infuser. What the hell is this thing? You can improve most other machines in RF tools in various ways. You need dimensional shards. Infusion bonus, reduce power consumption. Okay, so it has a power consumption. Well, in that case, I think I'm going to put it up here next to my batteries. Alright, so what does it mean by, oh, infused 0%. Okay, so how the hell do I do that? So this thing is infused 0%. I need to make a machine infuser to infuse my machine infuser. Is that what it's saying? Infuse your machine infuser. Yep, that's what it's saying. Okay, so this thing will work more efficiently. I'm just gonna have to get a ton of dimensional shards. Where the hell was I getting those anyway? Why do I have so many of them? I don't have nearly enough. Well, I guess that means I gotta go and figure out where the hell I'm getting them from. I'm not getting them from the beneath. Maybe I was getting them from this thing over here. I mean, oh, this thing ain't even mining anymore. It's full. I guess I gotta, like, filter out something else, too. I don't guess I was getting them from this thing. Maybe I was getting them from the beneath. Maybe. Is the beneath an RF tools thing? No, it's from the beneath. Where the hell was I getting dimensional shards from? Now I really get confused about it. I have determined that the only way I got dimensional shards is from either chests in the nether, or somehow I got them out of the end. Maybe I found them in chests over there at some of those chorus places. That would explain why I had as many as I did without it actually being all that many in the first place. So I'm going to put these back, and I'm going to have to build another machine infuser. But I don't have the dimensional shards for it, so that's not going to be something I can do immediately. Now what I got to do is build the entire dimensional system so that I can go to another dimension so that I can do that. Which is, oh, that's annoying. This seems to be where all my multi-dimensional stuff happens. So I guess what I need to do is build a dimensional machine over here so I can get more dimensional shards. That's my new goal for the day. Okay, I think I've done everything I was supposed to. I gave this receiver, transmitter, and dialing device power. After doing that, I'll take a look at this in a second. After giving these power, I took this dimension inscriber and threw a blank template. What was that called? A blank. Nope, that's not what it was. There it is. An empty dimension tab. I threw the empty dimension tab in here, named it number one. That made it easy on me. Hit store. Took it out of there, put it into this builder, and Oh, it's, I put it into the builder. Now I'm going to take it out of here. Oh, no, I'm going to leave it in there because now it's just getting maintenance power. Okay. And then I can dial number one, right? From main base to number one. Dial once. God, I hope this doesn't just kill me or do something terrible. Well, it did work. I completed an achievement for having another dimension. I don't think anything is in this dimension except for light blue hardened clay. I didn't modify it in any way, so I wouldn't doubt it. Okay, now, how do I get back? Hey, that worked. Sent me right where I wanted to go. I am supposed to go there and stay there for 10 minutes, though, for me to get another achievement. I don't really feel like doing that at the moment. In fact, because nothing is there, I feel like it really shouldn't be that harsh for me to do that off-camera entirely. Just go in there and stay in there for 10 minutes is something that I can definitely do off-camera. But if you think that that's cheating, tell me, and I'll wait until somebody actually gives me an answer on that one. Where's my book? There's my achievement book. All right. I built a dimension and traveled to it, but I didn't stay there for 10 minutes, so I didn't get anything out of that one this time. I have obtained dimlit partials in the past, but since I haven't actually shown that anywhere, or Steve cut it out more accurately, I was trying to get myself a dimlit partial. I think I'm done for the day, because this took me a long time to get very little done. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. See y'all later. Bye.